Backpack Gang. We up next. Yerp. What's good, Backpack Gang? Just want to bring y'all a quick video showing y'all my newest, best, dopest demigod build. My best glass cleaning lockdown build, bro. So if you want a little help making the best glass cleaning lockdown, follow these tips and make this build. So first off, for the pie you want to choose, I thought about it. And there's nothing more deadly than a rebounding sharp at the park, bro. You think they can't really shoot, but as soon as you leave them open, splash. And then I also grab rebounds. The benefits of a sharp shooting big is the fact that the big has to come out and contest you. They can't just sit paint, and so your players, or your teammates, will not be allowed to drive, and it just clogs up everything. So when that big man can shoot, it changes the whole game, bro. So just look at how I have my stats set up. I max my close shot, I max my driving layup, I max my driving dunk, I max my standing dunk, I max my mid-range, I max my three-point, I put some on post fade, and I maxed out most of my defense attributes. That was pretty much what I was going for. And then after I did all of that, I tweaked the numbers and kept tweaking them to try to increase my badge work. That was my whole goal. But I eventually decided that I'm a big man, so I need some post moves. So I definitely decided to put some of those points on my post moves. So boom. Now I have 7 finishing, 7 shooting, and 20 defense rebounding. Some people gonna be like, the badges, it's not a lot of badges, it's not a lot of... Bro, you don't need all these badges, I promise you. I needed 7 shooting badges, that's all I needed. I needed a Hall of Fame catch and shoot, and I needed something else to go along with it, like a 7 finishing badge. And after that, that's all you really need, man. There's not really many good finishing badges. It's a lot of good shooting badges, but for a big man, you don't really need them. So anyway, go with Burley. That's the size you need. 7 foot. So for your weight, make sure you don't make them too light. I know everybody wants to be fast, have high acceleration, but just don't do it, man. You're going to hate yourself in the end, because weight is so important as a big man. You definitely want to go on the higher end of the weight. So I went about 293. For your wingspan, if you want to be a shooter, so keep it as close to neutral as you can. You don't want to go too short because you're a defender, but you do want to be able to shoot. So let's look at the 3-ball. 70 3-ball. I can even get sharp shooting takeover. I will actually recommend it to some of y'all, but I'm going with the glass cleaning takeover because I don't even want people to know I can shoot. It's going to be so deceptive. And boom, the greatest glass cleaning lock build official. David Robinson, Hassan Whiteside, Valanciunas. Backpack Gang, we out.